we finally both enter into an agreement between the two parties. I'm going to read out the 2018 Vidhan Sabha election in Karnataka resulted in a hung assembly. In this background, Indian National Congress and the Janata Dal Secular have come together to form a coalition government in the state. Over half the electorate voted for our two parties taken together. To ensure the cohesive and smooth functioning of the coalition government, the two parties have decided that, number one, a common agenda for governance based on the manifesto of both the parties will be prepared and presented to the people of the state at the earliest. Two, a coalition coordination and monitoring committee is being set up and which will meet at least once in a month, if not more frequently. The composition of the committee is as follows. 1. Sri H. D. Kumaraswamy, Chief Minister. 2. Dr. G. Parameshwara, Deputy Chief Minister. 3. Sri Siddaramaiah, ex-CM and CLP leader. And 4. K. C. Venugopal, General Secretary AICC. 5. Sri Kunwar Danish Ali, National Secretary General JDS. Sri Siddaramaiah will be the chairman and Sri Kunwar Danish Ali will be the convener of the Coalition Coordination and Monitoring Committee. 3. There will be two designated spokespersons, one each from the Congress and JDS. We will brief the media jointly at all times. Number 4. All appointments to statutory boards and corporation will be cleared by the coordination committee. 2/3 post will be Congress appointees and 1/3 will be JDS appointees. It has also been decided that Congress and JDS will fight the next Lok Sabha election as pre-poll allies. The exact distribution of seats will be worked out and announced later. Both the Congress and JDS reiterate their firm resolve to ensure the coalition government headed by Sri H.D. Kumaraswamy completes its full 5-year term and provides a transparent, accountable and responsive administration, giving the highest priority to farmers, youth and women, to ensuring economic growth in all regions of the state and to promoting social justice and communal harmony. The coalition government will be for all sections of Karnataka society. Then portfolio allocation. Portfolios, Indian National Congress. Number 1, home. 2, irrigation. 3, Bangalore city development along with all subsidiaries. 4, industry and sugar industry. 5, health. 6, revenue, Muzrai. 7, urban development. 8, rural development. 9, agriculture. 10, housing, medical education, social welfare, forest and environment, labor, mines and geology. We will give the copies. We will give the copies to all.
Copies, Bharat.
Then women and child welfare, food and civil supply, Hajj Waqf minority affairs, law and parliamentary affairs, science and technology, IT/BT, youth, sports and Kannada culture, ports and inland transport development. JDS. Information, GAD, intelligence, planning and statistics, finance and excise, PWD, power, cooperation, tourism, education minus medical education, animal husbandry and fisheries, horticulture and sericulture, small scale industries, transport, minor irrigation. Rest of the portfolios will be decided by the Chief Minister and Deputy Chief Minister due through mutual consultations. Yes. I think Chief Minister. Okay, it is clear, very 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 clear.
What are the basis for division of portfolios?
By the cordial mutual discussion with
There is no question of conceding. I told you this alliance itself is in the larger interest of the country that is still there. That Chief Minister will tell. This is provocative. No, portfolio is final. Portfolio is final between the parties. Within the party, party has freedom to decide.
So you are going to contest 2019 together
for parliament.
Oh, that details will be worked out later. We are circulating that things. Nothing. Only for strengthening the parties, and if there is any little bit differences, to sort out that differences. This is a positive committee. Don't think as a negative committee.
ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಎರಡೂ ಪಕ್ಷಗಳ ನಾಯಕರ ತೀರ್ಮಾನದಂತೆ ಅಂತಿಮವಾಗಿ ಸಚಿವರುಗಳ ಒಂದು ನೇಮಕಾತಿಗೆ ಪ್ರಮಾಣವಚನ ಸ್ವೀಕಾರವನ್ನು ಮಾಡತಕ್ಕಂಥ ದಿನಾಂಕವನ್ನು ನಿಗದಿ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಮತ್ತು ಉಪಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳು ಗೌರವಾನ್ವಿತ ರಾಜ್ಯಪಾಲರನ್ನ ಏನು ಭೇಟಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಅವರ ಸಮಯವನ್ನೇನು ಕೇಳಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ಅವರು ಭಾನುವಾರ ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆಯಿಂದ 6ನೇ ತಾರೀಕಿನವರೆಗೆ ದೆಹಲಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಪೂರ್ವ ನಿಗದಿತ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಕ್ಕೆ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಗವರ್ನರ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅವರು ಹೋಗ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬುಧವಾರ ಮಧ್ಯಾಹ್ನ 2 ಗಂಟೆಗೆ ಪ್ರಮಾಣವಚನ ಸಮಾರಂಭವನ್ನು ನಿಗದಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ಬುಧವಾರದ ಪ್ರಮಾಣವಚನದ ಸ್ವೀಕಾರ ನಂತರ ಈ ಒಂದು ಸಚಿವ ಸಂಪುಟದ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣವಾದಂಥ ಒಂದು ಮಂತ್ರಿಮಂಡಲ ಕೆಲಸದ ವೇಗಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಒಂದು ತೀರ್ಮಾನಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಮಾತನ್ನು ತಮ್ಮ ಗಮನಕ್ಕೆ ತರಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬಯಸ್ತೀನಿ. ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಕೂತವರಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ಪಕ್ಷಗಳ ನಾಯಕರು ಕೂತು ಅಂತಿಮ ನಿರ್ಣಯ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಟುಡೇ ಮೈಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೆಪ್ಯೂಟಿ ಚೀಫ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ವಿ ಮೆಟ್ ಆನರಬಲ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಯರ್ ಎಂಗೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಡೆಲ್ಲಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸಂಡೇ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಈವ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಟಿಮೇಟ್ಲಿ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಟು ಸ್ವರ್ನ್ ಸೆರೆಮನಿ ವೆಡ್ನಸ್ಡೇ 2:00. ವಿ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಟು ಸ್ವರ್ನ್ ಸೆರೆಮನಿ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ವೆಡ್ನಸ್ಡೇ ಅಟ್ 2:00. That we will consider actually after discussing both the party leaders. They will finalize it.
That we will inform.
They will finalize it.
We will inform the governor.
Thank you.